Maya. Welcome to the Maya Art Show. It is Monday, June 16th, and today we are going to work on some splatter paintings that I have to create for a gallery show. I'll show you. Got to do this one. Laying here. I think I don't always paint in a bikini. Actually, I do. This is the real me in painting. So I'm gonna grab some more materials and then we'll get started. The most important thing in creating a splatter painting is using the right kinds of paint. Check these out. This is where all the fun starts. These are tubes of acrylic paint and they allow you to squirt onto the canvas in a fun way. So I'm not going to teach you every little secret about how I create my splatter paintings, or abstract paintings, as you will. I'll be painting my splatter paintings in entirety, and I'll just speed up the process so you can kind of get a glimpse of how I go about it. Can't give away all my little secrets now, can I? I don't know what I'm doing. Let's let it go. And do what we do best. Take off our clothes. We look better undressed.
I'm a fanatic, yeah. Fuck it, I'm an addict. Your sexy antics turn me on like automatic. No need to get dramatic, but I gotta have it.
Give me
some of them sexual acrobatics. Karma sutra, girl, anything that suits you, girl. Stuff that you ain't used to, girl. Come over here and let me show you just how Willie do it. I'm a freak and you knew it. You're a freak and I knew it. Baby, let's get to it, cause girl, really got me going out of control. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's let it go and do what we do best. Take off our clothes. We look better undressed. Let's start the S. Without taking ecstasy, it's exactly like ecstasy when you laying right next to me. I'm sexing you, and you sexing me. It feels so damn natural what we doing so naturally. I'm liking you rubbing me, and you liking me rubbing you. The passion's immaculate while you loving you. I put LOV in you, I love putting me in you. Make love to you just like Sergio Mendes plays the piano.
Beautiful.
Well, that sure was a fun hour of painting. Hopefully that'll give you some insight into the nature of my creativity. Check out. Promise I'll show you how they look once I clean them up. Anyway, it's been a fun day of painting. I hope you've gotten a sense of what I've created here. And pretty soon, next week, you'll be able to see the finished product. Bye. Have a great day. I'm off to go jump in the pool.
Zion, it rules all creation. Yeah, we're jamming. Lord.